Report: four Democrats file Trump impeachment charges, but they're already regretting it. Republicans think of their counterpart Democrats as shameless mudslingers, but after this even the Democrat base won't be able to believe anything that comes out of their representatives' mouths. Democrats lied about Trump, spread rumors, and tried to undermine his legal authority as president. They've relied on the liberal media to continue to spread fake news about the administration and the good work they've been doing. Now four pathetic, losing Democrats have put the final nail in their own coffins, as they file papers to have Trump impeached. From IJR. Democratic members of Congress introduced their articles of impeachment against President Donald Trump on Wednesday morning. At the start of the press conference, Representative Steve Cohen, DTN, said the reason why he and his colleagues are proceeding with the impeachment process is due to great concern for our country and our Constitution. Cohen said they have five articles on which they want to impeach Trump. Obstruction of justice. Violation of the Constitution's Foreign Emoluments Clause. Violation of the Domestic Emoluments Clause. Undermining the federal judiciary. Undermining freedom of the press. Cohen was joined by Representative Luis Gutierrez, DEL, Representative Al Green, DTX, and Representative Adriano Espaillat, DNY. Look at that list of impeachment reasons. If there are any names that come to mind for meddling with foreign powers, undermining the press, and corrupting our justice system, it's not President Trump. It's Obama, who stared down and threatened the Supreme Court to get his way, ran fast and furious, and exercised numerous unconstitutional executive orders. It's Hillary Clinton, who stole a primary election and used the free press to try to steal the general election and hide her various crimes and scandals. It's the Democrat Party in general, who continues to band together and protect one another in their corruption. And when any American sees these charges, that's who they're going to think of. These charges are a total crock at best and complete hypocrisy and criminal at worst, trying to impeach a president that brought greater prosperity to every American in 6 months than the previous one did in 8 years, all because he stood up for his beliefs. This is yet another pathetic and desperate attempt at attacking our president. Anyone can file papers over anything. Their claims against Trump are baseless and empty. This kind of move will get thrown out immediately. These Democrats know they will get nowhere with this stunt. It is only a way for them to virtue signal to their rabid, liberal base. None of the accusations they mention are valid, as Trump has done nothing to violate the law or undermine the United States. Who has? Liberals and the media, who continue to attack our democracy with lies and slander. They were the ones who helped Hillary Clinton steal the nomination. They were the ones who created the phony dossier to steal the general election. And they are the ones who continue to disgrace our country as Trump tries to fix it. So who should really be removed from office?